It's Shay's Adventure. It's 2 in the morning and sorry, excuse me. I'm vlogging because I have nothing better to do. I could sleep, but sleeping's boring. I'm just on Devon Dart, or however you want to pronounce it. It really doesn't matter to me. Alright. I have an itch on my thumb, and yeah. I'm just like posting in my journal thing. And, well, I've been getting jealous a lot lately about drawing and everything, so mostly in my journal. I'm not a fan of my computer. But mostly in my journal, it's all about how, like, all the things I get jealous of. So I'm just going to read that to you because I just kind of need to rant right now. I think my friends are tired of hearing me rant. Okay, it's like, I get jealous easily. I hate it when people draw better than me and or get praised more than me, again with the jealousy. I love drawing, but if you diss my drawings, then I'll probably get really upset. Shit, shouldn't have said that. Do not go out of your way to diss me. When I'm proud of a drawing, and you... Oh my god. Sorry, I was in the middle of writing something. I guess I can... I've been drawing a lot more Grandoro fan art. I'm going to make a quick... Probably gonna make a video. I only have 3 pages left in this book. Then I move on to... I have 2. This is my newest Tucker and Dory one. I really like it. Please don't diss it, because I swear to God. It's a bunch of random eyes. Because I was bored. This one is my favorite. It's the eye on the front of the book, the host. This one, yes, I realize that Dororo has a mask on, but still the main character thing. Some more fan art. Yeah. But I did this really pretty one of Pepper that I really like. Trying to find it. So it's kind of hard to find things because I don't know where all the pages are. I did this one. It's got like a sun yellow dress. It's a golden yellow. I really like it. Just got a little bird off my finger. I'll post Tucker's background story right here. It's a grab one for him. I'm so tired and so bored. I had a cold sore on my lip. It went away like the day I got it. Like, I had it like a couple days ago, and then it went away day after. And yeah, I went to a fair with my boyfriend. It was pretty sweet. It was just like a little community fair. It was really fun with my boyfriend. And sad. Dragonar and Star and Star Dragonar. I went with my friends. Let's just go with that. So yeah. There we go. Sorry, I was just getting a link. Or else I forgot. Okay, see this? The colorful fair. Yeah, that's my wristband from the fair. There was no, like, rides or anything. It's the same thing every year. It's really fun, though. I was gonna enter a drawing. But I forgot. As I said before, I've been doing a lot of fan art lately. Okay, so there's another Hooker and Dora picture. It's Hooker's Coronian form. There's Dora. They're cute together. Always sad, except. I drew Zola. I'm personally really proud of that picture. And I drew the Garter picture. This is my first picture of Garter. I personally think it turned out really well.
I'm trying to see if you can see that. Yeah, there's Zoro, Giro, Toru, and Toro.
I think they all turned out really good. Here's this one. I think it's cute. Her symbol is a union. Oh, I didn't color her eyes properly. Oh well, I'm thinking of changing times a little bit. Oh well, I'll see how things go. But yeah. They're so cute. Because, like, just the way I made Hecker's character, it's just like there is no Hecker without Doro. Because they're just, like, romantic and perfect. And Doro is just raw. I like him. He's awesome. He's my favorite character. I should probably go to bed. Wow, 7-minute video of me ranting about random shit. Okay, night.